proud of, reading it on the march and enjoying the reports from the front and the work at home. The advance of the German armies is irresistible. If the Poles had hoped that their dilapidated roads would act as a sort of Maginot line against the lightning German advance, they were very much mistaken. Neither to the motorized units nor to the infantry did they constitute an insurmountable obstacle.